Well, today, look at this. How cute. The Zoo of Atlanta is celebrating an extended Father's Day for one of its sloths. Take a look. 30-year-old Coco welcomed his second child Sunday, fittingly, on Father's Day. Mom's name is Nutella, and this is her first baby. Right now, there is no name for the newborn just yet. You can find Nutella and her baby in the kid zone at the zoo's summer sloth habitat. I gotta go see that sloth. How cute.